We need to talk. Now, I know the boy. Boys like to go into business for themselves.
Get to the point, Troy.
Fine. Miz is not happy. Your little ego trip with Xavier Woods is put down up at risk before it even makes it to episode 2.
It's all under control.
Is it? Because it seems like Gigi Dolan bats her eyelashes and you put all of Miz's hard work in your own breakout show in jeopardy. Not to mention the WWE Universal Championship.
I'm done with this conversation. If Miz wants to talk to me, he can come see me face to face, not send his personal stooge.
Miz has a show to run, so he delegates communication to his highly talented team. All I know is that after all he's invested in you, you better beat Woods out there, or he might have to rethink your partnership.
What part of I'm done did you not get? Bye.
The WWE Universal Champ has entered the game, ready to level up and dominate.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia.
I'm so excited to see Stack McSlax. He was my hero. Hey, Slack, give Corey a slack breaker.
You're embarrassing yourself and me, Saxton. The real reason we're here is the loser gets their show canceled, which in the champion's case has absolutely no similarities to Up, Up, Down, Down.
I don't know about that, but let's not lose sight of the fact that this match is also for the undisputed WWE Universal title.
Look at this, expressing their dominance.
Challenger might need to regroup after getting knocked around like that.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, right in there. Oh, float over Russian leg sweep. Penny predicament. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Oh, kick connects.
Ooh.
Oh, with authority. The challenger eating up some damage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then, whoa!
I feel.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. What a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee. About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Oh, God!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Picture-perfect drop kick. Measured stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest. Producing a trampling.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Woods launching attacks left and right.
Woods has the tide of this match in his favor.
That's one of my all-time favorites, the octopus stretch. Oh, what a reversal and counter by him. What a clothesline.
The sound of this crowd is dead.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, that good turnaround on Woods. Here's the pin, title on the line. The champ lifts his shoulder up before one there.
At this point of the match, I'm not surprised.
Check to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
DDT!
Oh. The WWE Universal Champion looking to take command here.
Hold on, it looks like things are getting heated between Gigi Dolan and Stack McSlacks.
That's it. The referee has had enough of Gigi's antics.
Are you kidding me? The referee should be ejecting this Slacks loser.
You got your wish, Corey. Stacks gets tossed too.
Well, I guess it's back to one-on-one action.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Sends the opponent to the outside. Here we go.
Watch out!
Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside.
And he tosses him back in now. Shoulders up.
How did he do that?
He saw it coming.
And sent right into the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Gotta hurt.
Thrown to the outside. Precarious position for the opposition.
Perched on the ropes. Xavier Woods is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Woods is appearing unstoppable.
He gets back in
from the top.
And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
Woods with some agility.
Sent hard to the outside. He's not going to wait. Here he goes. Look out.
Suicide dive.
Pinpoint precision right on target. In full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch.
And he's adamantly in control. You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Measured stomp right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
That's a bad landing.
Back in the ring now.
Woods is feeling it, and he doesn't care. Who knows?
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
We could have been looking at a count out there.
Yeah, you just know that would have been a deflating result for the WWE Universe.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
I think the champ's got it.